So we offer a range of courses in our department, including electrical engineering, automation and robotics, as well as mechanical engineering.
So I was interested in studying electrical engineering because my parents are engineers, so a lot of family background, and it's just a really stable environment to work in. So our course here at City of Glasgow is really practical. We have a lot of things in the workshop, as well as electronic labs, so it is really varied. I love the course just for the versatility. One day we might be doing a practical session, and then the next day we might be doing a theory which backs that up. It's just a really fun and exciting way to get your knowledge in.
We're in the workshop quite a lot as we're working on our boards, doing some electrical wiring skills, fundamental electronics. And in class you will be doing some practical stuff while you're doing the theory as well.
I've always been interested in mechanical engineering and STEM. I've been interested in it for as long as I can remember. So I think this is like a really good like access, because it also shows me what more I can do with my engineering rather than just staying in one place. It gives me more areas to branch out into. My favourite part of my course is probably doing our AutoCAD. So it's a 3D modelling software. I love CAD and I find it really interesting. And I love being able to see stuff in like 3D and how it works. The teaching here has been amazing. It's everything so hands-on and all the teaching staff are really nice. Especially if you don't understand stuff, they'll help you go over it and help you understand it yourself.
I've always been interested in electrical engineering from a young age because I've had some family members that are in the industry, and growing up I've seen what a rewarding career path it can be. The course I'm on opens up a lot of opportunities for me to progress further on with the college and then progress on to university. Or I can progress on an apprenticeship. A lot of companies come to the college looking for their top students to take on, so I've got confidence in the college helping me with my ambitions.
So I would say that this course will help with my career ambitions by taking me into university. It's something that I'm really keen on doing. It will also give me a lot of life skills that I'll take into employment, and also just give me my social skills to make sure that I can communicate with others.
In the future, everything's going to be electric. I want to get into working on electrical cars, and this course is going to set me up perfectly to do that.
This course opens up so many doors in so many places, via apprenticeships, going to university, even just doing another course here. There's so many more options opened just by doing this course. So I definitely think this is going to help me for the better.